How would you describe West Carter High School basketball?
The legacy.
And who do you think has been the most influential player throughout that legacy?
Tanner Lancey.
100%.
Can you two please describe Team Money's play style for me in one word?
Fearless. I just really don't think one word is enough for me, you know? He's just an athletic beast. His jumping ability, his speed, there's really no way to stop him when you get on a court one-on-one with him.
At 5'11", 175, Tanner Glancy, West Carter's only senior, is one of the most promising players coming out of his class.
And while some may think he's all hype, he's proven time and time again, not only in games, but in practice, that he has more than just hype.
First one to get killed, seen a light skin with his brains blown out. At the same breakfast stand with saying out. Now this is not a tape recorder saying that he did it, but ever since that day, I was looking at him different. That was back when I was 9, Joey packed a 9. Pack a stand on every porch is fine, we adapt to crime. Pack a van with 4 guns at a time, with the sliding door, it's up. You shooting 4 if you ain't walking up, f***ing punk. Picking up the pump, picking off you sucker, 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 die a sucker punch. A wall of bullets coming from AKs, ARs, AR, duck. That's what mama said when we was eating that free lunch. Oh man, damn, all hell broke loose. You killed my cousin back in 94, f*** your truce. Now crawl your head in that noose, you wind up dead on the news. Ain't no peace treaty, just peace and BG's up to pre-approve. Bodies on top of bodies, IVs on top of IVs. Obviously the coroner between the sheets like the Ozzy's. When you hop on that trolley, make sure your color's correct. Make sure your corporate or they'll be calling your mother collect. They say the governor collect all of our taxes.